All right, guys, we had luck with Facebook finding Missy a home with Trish. Thank you so much, Trish. So now we really need to find Rango a home. And Rango is returned to us, falsely accused of not using the litter box. Turns out it was the other cat in the home, so he's been fine in the box. He's a lovely, kind of shy on the quieter side, flame point male. Slightly sensitive skin, so we keep him on I have him on green pea and duck right now for his dry food, and a no grain minced turkey for his wet food. He's actually fine with other cats, but he wouldn't like a bully cat. He wouldn't stand up for himself. He needs a quiet home. That's his number one key. He doesn't want a cat that's gonna pounce on him. He doesn't want a cat that's going to chase him or say rude words to him. And he doesn't want small children grabbing at him or a lot of noise. He would slot in anywhere else with a quiet home. He's very friendly and nice, very hopeful for your attention. He's kind of like that, you know, the guy at the high school dance that stood, the wallflower that stood on the side there and really hoped that you were going to ask him to dance or come over and say hi to him. So super sweet, sweet cat. And we just need to find him a home. He's ready to go. He's in Central Virginia, can travel 10 hours. We'll drive most of the way. Happy to send him with just about everything you'll need. His bed and his pad and his toys and some of his food and everything else. So. Rango here, middle-aged, kind of, I think he's 5 or 6, so actually kind of on the young side. Needs a loving, loving home. Very, very sweet, sweet boy. He's kind of squinty-eyed, and that may be part of his issue. Sometimes the cats, if they can't see or don't have great depth perception, I'm not saying you can't see by any means, but if they can't see clearly, you know, they are unsure in homes. But look at this. So he's giving Missy some kisses on the head. Everybody loves Missy. So, you know, again, he'd be fine with another cat. He likes them. Oh. Everybody gives Missy kisses on the head, though, I'm telling you. Anyway, so a nice, nice cat. Just need a home for him.